4.4 Keel Andrew, Justin, the Raw Deal, Basement. Here we go, this is what it's all about for the championship. Gets to the scale.
Marcus Gaines,
169.6. Marcus Gaines. Beautiful. Coming along, his opponent, Nick, the KO Kid, Kristen. Boys square off. This is what it's all about. Two big knockout strikers right here. Do not miss this fight. And coming up next, Orlando Sanchez. His opponent, CJ the Knight. Look at that. He's gonna hit the scale.
Make that way, kid. Make it! You better worry, bro.
267.6
for CJ. Look back. Man, here you go. You know, a lot of meats and potatoes in this one, boys. They're going to bring it. And here we go. This is what it's all about at the West Coast Fighting Championship. And the next coming up is DJ, the Black Mamba, Roberson.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can put you in the condo, all the way up in Toronto.
182.6.
Get some.
Right on the edge of Costa Rica.
Let's bring out Tyshawn the Rude Boy Johnson.
Cause you look so good. You make me want to spin it out on you. Get about this good. Slide with your boy. We can do what you wanna. Yeah.
There we go. There you go. This is the way you bring it. The West Coast Fighting Championship, mean intensity. These boys fight over here.
Walking down the street, I'm a newly free. Yeah.
All right. The Man on Fire Rental.
I'm sexy and I know it.
154.6
for the Man on Fire. And this is what they're squared off. It's at the West Coast Fighting Championship. Do not miss this event in Yuma, Sutter. We're going to be doing it, and they're going to be bringing it tomorrow night.
$199.6
for Richard Blake.
Let's get a pose. Let's get a pose.
What's up, Rich? Yeah!
Here we
get
go.
Some!
That's what it's all about. And his opponent, Micah. Big Herb.
Ladies love my staff. At my table, get wild. Get the bottle.
$199 for Big Herb.
Get a face off real quick, bro.
Let's see these two boys face off. This is what it's all about. West Coast Fighting Championship. Get your tickets. Do not miss this event. These boys are going to be bringing it. Ramsey Clark hits the scale. .4 for Branson Clark. And next to his opponent, Corey Moore 4.
Come on, Corey!
Go, Corey!
Get it on, bro! Get some! Corey! Get him back!
And Corey comes to the scale. Post Fighting Championship style.
Get some!
These boys are going to be slinging. This is going to be a big one right here.
Get off!
That's it. So everybody, great fight. I'm going to walk up with Brandon right now, the promoter of the show. Brandon, how can people get involved? How can people get tickets for this awesome, awesome event?
Personally, get tickets from your local fighters, and we'll get westcoastfighting.com, and hope to see you there.
This is going to be awesome, awesome show. Joe, how excited are you to see this Keto Andro? And you got Justin Baseman. This is going to be one hell of a fight.
They're two classy guys, one of the two best in the region, so I'm pretty excited to see how it's all going to play out.
Outstanding, outstanding, the heavyweights, everybody's going. This is going to be get your tickets, do not miss this event. You see where it's all about, West Coast Fighting Championship, we're going to be there.
Strap up,
stun to the score, we can shoot it then.
Match up,
mono we mono all with a group of men.
Better not bring your boys, cause you're losing the fool.
Jab and block like boxing Joe.
Boom.
Grab the blocks and lock and load. If you
boom,
blast some shots, I'm popping road. Either way it goes,
go so we got to go.
The tension between us, too strong. Tired of taking crews on for too long. Time's been wasting, who's right and who's wrong? Don't matter tonight, who lives or who's gone? The carcass seeking assassination. I see your imaginations weak and exaggerated. Peep the swagger, David, I speak on behalf of greatness. Your lip service making me a bit nervous. Next time, we'll communicate to the face. Casting conversations, death accommodations. We taking your Satan all surrounding nations. Women and children lay low, down the face.